Hey guys, it's Cody from IT, and today on Tech Tip Tuesday, we are gonna learn how to use the Braille Viewer in JAWS. So what exactly is the Braille Viewer, and why is it important? Well, the Braille Viewer is exactly what it sounds like. It allows you to view in Braille what your screen reader is saying out loud. So that means if you are a sighted teacher or a sighted instructor and your student has a Braille display connected to their computer, you can use the Braille Viewer to see what's on that student's Braille display without having to sit over their shoulder the whole time. And if you're trying to test something with a Braille display but you don't have a Braille display nearby, you can use the Braille Viewer to simulate a Braille display, right? It shows what would be on a Braille display if there was one connected. It's pretty cool, huh? Now let's learn how to turn on the Braille Viewer in JAWS. The first step is I need to make sure that my program focus is focused on JAWS. How do you do that? Well, it's with Alt and Tab. Remember, hold down Alt and press Tab until you hear JAWS. Once you hear JAWS, let go. Ready?
Recording region indicator. TechSmith Camtasia 2022.
Alt is still held down.
JAWS Professional.
There it is. I'll let go.
JAWS Professional.
And now my program focus is on JAWS. Perfect. The next step is we need to go to the Utilities menu. That key command is Alt plus U. Now, if you don't know about the pattern for that key command, take a look below on our video on menus with the Alt key. That will show you why that key command is actually Alt plus U. It's a really cool video. Check it out. So I'm going to use Alt and U, holding down Alt and pressing U.
Alt U, Utilities menu.
My utilities menu is up. I'm going to arrow down to Braille and Text Viewer.
Voice Assist, Notific, Screen, Synthesis, Sound, Settings, Keyboard, Dictionary, Frame, Script, Navigate, Redash, Import, Explore, Convenient, Pictures, Braille and Text Viewer submenu.
There it is. I'm going to press Enter.
Enter. Show Braille Viewer.
And then arrow down to Braille Viewer.
B.
And Enter.
Enter. Leaving menus.
And now if you have some vision, you'll notice that there's a white bar at the top of my screen. Anytime that JAWS says anything, that white bar will be filled with simulated Braille. And there's your Braille Viewer. Now if you're an NVDA user and you want to use this skill, take a look at the video below on how to use the Braille Viewer in NVDA. Now if you want more JAWS instruction or you just don't know how to get started, take a look at the link below to schedule a consultation with us. You can schedule a 30-minute consultation so that we can tell you about our products and services, point you in the direction of related videos that might help, or just help you get started on your journey. If you want more free content like this, hit the subscribe button, hit the notifications button, and we'll see you next week on another Tech Tip Tuesday.